they have been independent from Bavaria for approximately 200 years. Mm. And more importantly, in earlier times, Bavaria was just a very small fledgling duchy, and only in recent centuries became important. Formerly, this region of Franconia was much more important. Basically, the forefathers of the people living here today were not called Franconians, but Franks, and they were the predominant Germanic tribe that took over power from the